just as much film study, if not a little bit more, to try and help my guys, you know, help the receivers kind of see what they're seeing. And when they come off the field, I can see everybody now. You know, it's not where I'm focused on who's aligned over me. Now I can see how other guys are alignments and how they're working to get off press and things like that, what's working for them. So I think that's kind of how I've been able to help. When you